footing on the Ritz.
Our God is an awesome God.
There's thunder in his footsteps and lightning in his fists.
Our God is an awesome God.
And the Lord wasn't joking when he kicked him out of Eden. It wasn't for no reason that he shed his blood. His return is very close, and so you better be believing that our God is an awesome God.
Our God is an awesome God.
The night.
Our God is an awesome God.
He spoke into the darkness and created the light.
Our God is an awesome God.
In judgment and wrath he poured out on Sodom. The mercy and grace he gave us at the cross. I hope that we have not too quickly forgotten that our God is an awesome God.
Our God is an awesome God. He